Suppose I were to kill you for a thrill.
I am Supreme Commander of Spectrum, the special executive for counterintelligence, terrorism, revenge, and extortion.
My name is Pussy Galore.
Bonds have always been a type of film that I've always wanted to do.
With all due respect, Tim, sometimes I don't think you have the balls for this job.
Perhaps. The advantage is I don't have to think with them all the time.
Excuse my inexperience. Nicole.
I'm Felix Leiter. Enchanté.
Thank you. My car is right there.
All right, thank you.
Champagne leader, Grand Slam Task Force leader. The baby is asleep.
I bid you farewell.
Defy all my attempts to plan an amusing death for you.
Property of a lady.
Any more? Yours, sir.
Smithers, how's the arm?
Coming along very nicely, thank you, sir.
I was called into the studio to see Ken Adam, and he said, look, I have an art director, would you like to be a set decorator? So I said, yeah, fine, I'd love to be.
Mostly built of plaster, all the rocks are plaster. The trestles are all real wood. It's structural, as you can see.
Been there, done that.
You never take me to dinner looking like this, James. Never take me to dinner, period.
I would, you know. Only Anne would have me court martialed for illegal use of government property.
Eject a seat, you're joking.
Bond.
James Bond.
I'd say it was a 30-year-old fiend indifferently blended, sir. With an overdose of bombe.